I'm nearer home than I was yesterday.
Seems like just a few short years ago, when my daddy stepped out on the dusty prairie ground to make a home and raise the Dole family. There were stair steps of us kids, 10 to be exact, 7 boys and 3 girls. Now Dad was considered a poor man, but he believed his riches waiting on the other side of life. Though he worked hard to provide a large, happy family so we could survive. And on midweek and Sunday morning, you could find us all together in a little country church nearby. Or sometimes just in someone's home. But Dad always taught us the most important things in life was to be happy serving the Lord. Now people would come from miles around just to sing the old gospel songs, like "We Shall See the King," and "I Want That Kind of a Blessing." These were just some of the songs that Mom and Dad were called upon many times to sing for the people. And I know they'll ring on and on in our minds and in our memories. But as the years went by, families scattered across the land, each one trying to find their own fortune. Always there was that calling within our hearts that we would all be together again one day to sing the praises of God. And now Mom and Daddy have made their last journey. They've gone on to meet their reward, but I know they'll be waiting at the eastern gate for each one of their children to take them by the hand. I go back to the old home place now and then and envision the old house where it used to stand. And so many memories come to my mind, and I'm thankful that God has brought us all home again. And I stand and think of the words of this old familiar song, "I'm Nearer Home."